Tisha runs a little B&B. She's most accommodating when she's in her lingerie. What swapping is your future? You know that it would suit ya. Yes, the stereotypes. There must be more to life. All your life you're dreaming, and then you start dreaming. From time to time you know you should be going on another bender. The suburbs, they are sleeping, but he's dressing up tonight. She likes a manly uniform, he likes to wear it tight. They're on the lover's sofa, they're on the patio. And when the fun is over, watch themselves on video. The neighbours may be staring, but they are just mostly caring. Yes, the stereotypes. There must be more to life. All your life you're dreaming, and then you stop dreaming. From time to time you know you should be going on a number bender. Yes, there must be more to life than stereotype. You know that it will suit ya. Yes, the stereotypes. There must be more to life. All your life you're dreaming, and then you stop dreaming. From time to time you know you should be going on another bender. Yes, there must be more to life than stereotypes. All your life dreaming, and then you stop dreaming. From time to time you know you should be going on another bender before you come to the young man's dead, gone to heaven instead. The evening news says he was confused. The motorways will almost soon lock. Terry Winner buys the moon. They've come to save us. The space invaders are here. At London Heathrow, everybody wants to go up into the blue. There's a 10-year queue. Columbia is in top gear. Shouldn't snow this time of year. America's shot
gone and done the lot, oh dear.
Universal's here, here for everyone. tomorrow's your lucky day. Well, here's your lucky day.
From Blur, who we will be interviewing. Well, welcome to Later. In fact, it'd be your second appearance in many ways, New Year's Eve last year. It's been an incredibly successful time for you. You've had hit after hit, and you've been on tour all the time. When did you both first meet?
13, 14.
13 was the first time.
And then 14. Was the proper time.
Yeah. When cuddling happened.
Yeah.
Should we steer away from this?
Yeah.
No, I don't see. Well, you met, but where did you meet at school?
Yeah, near a porter cabin.
Your school was a porter cabin?
No, there was a music porter cabin.
At the back?
With a piano and a heater.
When you started doing music there, what sort of things were you listening to? Who did you want to be like?
The Who.
I wanted to be Keith Moon, and he wanted to be Roger Daltrey.
I didn't want to be Roger Daltrey.
Which one did you want to be?
I wanted to be Keith Moon as well.
Curiously enough, we've got some archive footage of The Who, which you asked for especially, but it's never been seen before, and the producer, Mark, whose birthday it is today... Yeah! It's the only time he gets mentioned. Please don't start them off, they'll all join in and we'll be here for another... That's nice. Very Keith Moon piano style, if I may say.
Thank you.
We've got this Who archive. I'm not sure what it is of. Should we have a look and see?
Yeah, let's watch it.
The Who, ladies and gentlemen.
Here's a surprise. I know that you have.
I'll try and do that for you. Yeah, could you just, just try that on us, would you, for a moment? No, you go zzzz in and out all quick. They can't even do it these days. The technology isn't there. Years ago, they used to have it zap zap. I'm sorry, you were saying it was amazing?
It's amazing how they do that Zoom cameraman thing and make it look black and white so Townsend doesn't look like a Graham copyist.
No. That's right, it's brilliant. We could do that with you. A beautiful technique. What were the influences of Blur as well as The Who? There must have been other people that you liked.
That was the main thing. That and Mike Lee films.
They're marvellous, aren't they?
Graham had two videos, a Who video and a Mike Lee video, and that's all we watched.
It's all you need. Absolutely all you need. They gave you that in the porter cabin.
Biscuits and tea.
Yep. Now, you've been, you've been into touring in America and Japan. Do they dress up sort of all British to come and see you?
They do, yeah, and they dye their hair blonde.
And they dress up like you, sort of thing?
They dress in Adidas zip-ups and Fred Perry tops, and then they put ties on as well. It's a bit strange.
That's some of the most... That is as good as that camera work.
Yeah.
Well, I'd like to thank you both.
Thank you,
We're looking forward to hearing you more later on. And Damon and Graham, thank you very much, Blur. Yay!